My name is Brother John Conway. I am from Ireland and I arrived in Korea 30 years ago this year. Regarding length of stay in Korea, I'm one of the youngest brothers. There are two other brothers, one is here 50 years and one is here almost 60 years. I trained in Ireland as a general nurse, a psychiatric nurse, and I trained as a nurse of the mentally, what was then known as mentally handicapped, in all our houses in Ireland, because in those days each of our houses had nursing schools attached. I worked for a couple of years in the houses, one of our houses, and then I requested the provincial if I could come to Korea for 1 year. And Korea was a very different place then to what it is now. And I always remember arriving in Korea in August, in the hottest month, from Ireland, which is not known for its hot weather. And my first experience was, in those days there were no direct flights from Europe, so I had to fly Dublin to New York, stay with the brothers in New Jersey, then fly to Los Angeles, stay with the brothers in Los Angeles, and then get a flight from Los Angeles to Korea. I always remember arriving at the airport and the doors opening and just seeing this sea of Asian faces, and just hoping and praying that there was somebody there to meet me. The brothers then brought me down by train, which was in those days was almost a 5-hour journey from Seoul, and everything was very new to me. The only work we had at the time was here in Gwangju, and it was the general clinic. It was shortly after that that we were invited to Chuncheon to take over the city welfare center for homeless people. And I went there initially for 3 months and ended up staying there for 3 years due to circumstances. And of course, during that time, I studied Korean, and as our works expanded, we became more committed. We opened a second work then in Seoul for children with learning disabilities, and I was appointed there shortly after that, and again I got involved. All these works were starting, so it was all very challenging at the time. It was very basic. We didn't have a lot of material goods. Finances were short, but we had tremendous goodwill, and it was very, if I can use the phrase, it was very John of God work. It was hands-on, meeting the needs directly of poor and sick people. And I have never regretted a moment of my 30 years in Korea. Thank you.